Okay, I think we are live. This is episode number 6 of Relegation, Regen, Rebuild with RedBull Leipzig. And yes, the series is back. Finally. Thank God. Because I've been wanting to play this episode for ages. Really, should have done it earlier. On Wednesday, but whatever. I couldn't really do 1.5 hours. Couldn't do a string longer than an hour, and there's 4 games in it. So, yeah. But let's go and grab some W's. Yeah. We need them back, actually. The next match, we really need to win this, because Ingolstadt can go over us, actually, as well. So our job is kind of on the line, so if we don't get a win, then certainly won't help our cause, that's for sure. So I'll make sure to bring on the big guns for this match, and yeah, I think they're all in. Boom. We're on. Against Ingolstadt. They were in the Bundesliga last time out, I think. I think last year. They were in it, actually. I'm not too sure, but I think they were in it. I really do think they were in it. Don't know why, but yeah.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan right. Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground some days and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Today's match, Leipzig against Ingolstadt.
Well, two teams down towards the bottom. It's a big match this, even though it's fairly early on in the 3 points fight for one of them.
Leipzig's hello, Red Bull Entertainment. What's up? It's a team playing here.
One probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this
just
formation?
Started, actually.
Well, whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see.
Oh, I just shit. Schinkel can't really control it, but he gets the ball back.
Going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
Didn't do much with that, and now they can break. Maybe not.
Yeah. Need to try and get the ball back now.
Still battle in there in the midfield.
The manager who's
good
to
ball out wide.
Leopards
is
press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, through fouls on
dropped a little over the last 10
Peters
minutes.
So. It's cleared anyway.
Well, he's looked the manager at what they need in the transfer market, and he's decided.
Oh,
that
come on, take that! You need to be stronger there, Bell.
And here he is making.
You
his
really
debut.
Need to yeah. be stronger.
Conceded one or two
Arsenal
goals,
or Manchester United?
Particularly.
Bro, and, for real? Of course it's the Red Devils, I mean.
Just be able to plug some gaps.
Manchester United is the
club
that I support every single day of the week.
After that interception.
Even though they got Jose as manager. And even though I'm Portuguese, yeah, that doesn't mean I like Mourinho. So, yeah.
It's looking good, this move. Rushing it here.
He hasn't done a good job there.
Well, this is how
let's
this team
honest.
Can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now,
they're still able to
they might get caught out. Comes in
to bounce back from his poor start. But I don't feel that it's Jose Mourinho that
was good progress with this attack.
Manchester United needs right now.
Oh,
Ingolstadt just scored. Someone more like Van Gaal, actually, but he really needs
so
to. It's a balance between them two, you know. Mourinho signs the big gun players, and Van Gaal likes to give chances to the youth players, to the younger players, you know. Even though that might cost us like a Champions League place, I get that. But I mean, there's got to be a manager that gives a balance between them two. And as I say that, we just go down the end, cross it in, And we got the equaliser. Yeah. It's Fabian Schinkel actually who scored from the volley. I mean, couldn't really miss from there. It was with his weak or his one star weak, but I mean, still, you're expecting anyone to bury that. You expect any left midfielder to score that. There's Lecky, still got it. Over to the other side, Leipertz, shit, crossing, and it's cleared. He can break now. Deka, on for Bozhikov. He puts it on for June. He good takes position, it with his pace. And he does well to pass it off. It's Bozhikov. Come on, son, good strike. Hansen saves for Ingolstadt. I think it's not Schinkel with the corner. Yeah. I'm going to put Nicholas Bell because I wanted right-footed player across the ball from this side. And Bell does it beautifully. And he's really short. He's 5'5", so he's never going to win a header. So, therefore, he won't be missed in the box. Get them headers in.
Bell
tries to feed it through. Guy sliding in actually gets the touch and injures the centre-back. That was quality, man. I think he just had a knock there.
Strongly.
A little bit of a knock.
Well, this attack,
yeah, he's still getting up, actually. So he's carrying a knock for sure.
He's looking for
the next minute. Bozhikov going to try from long range straight to the defender.
Tries the through pass.
Schinkel feeds it through and it's tackled. Can't really find the striker there.
Well, gets the ball.
Bozhikov has it now.
Look very good
and
indeed,
he runs away from it. Well played,
down.
Mate.
Manager thinking for the away second side. Time for a change.
Vogel on for Schinkel.
Attacking well here.
Oh, it's a really bad pass. Come on. It's June. Oh,
got the tackle
can't
in.
Really create anything.
Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can...
Christensen.
Free kick
he gets fouled.
Substitute coming on for the player who is hurt and can't continue.
Oh, he's really injured. I think it's something with his ankle. Well, fair play to the guy who put the tackle in. Wall is injured. Hauke Wall, great name.
Cohen.
Don't really know much about German names.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Vogel now, Belt. I tried to feed it back to Vogel, but gets tackled in the process.
Probing away.
Schinkel trying to make up
for
his left back going upfield, and he just about manages to do that with the help of the defense.
Two more minutes to
now,
play that.
Decker takes him with his pace. Knows got the pace to burn, and he gets tackled.
That attack was looking good.
He gets the ball back though. Well played. And he tries to feed it through, but he can't do so. And yeah, unfortunately, we're tied at the break. And I'm gonna take off Bozhikov. He hasn't got the best of games. I'm gonna bring on Traore because I want a creative midfielder there, not just Vogel. But I think the tactic is just working fine, so it's good to see that because last episode was not a very good episode, you know. Maybe that's why I took ages to do this episode.
Enthusiasm from the bench.
But yeah.
Good strong tackle.
Oh, that's a. If he'd gone through, that would be a fucking well play. Peters on for Schinkel. Come on, Schinkel. Create something. He does so. Oh, the pass. Lacking some passability there. Oh, Leipertz. He's been threatening, but he's been cancelled out by the defense.
It's a big deal.
Thank you, Andre. I'll be right back. And just, why do you run away from the ball, man?
Well, it's a fairly big £40 million
and Bogle, I think this does well to get around his mark if he gets muscle.
Concentrate on his football and show us what he can do.
Right, buds. Great name that, Morales now. Christensen on for Leipzig. Vogel gets the tackle in. Well, I'm gonna take off Peters, yeah. I'm gonna bring on Stucky and I'm gonna bring on Mason Green. I think this guy is the one that's gonna play in the centre. Yeah, because he's taller. Yeah, he's 5'10". And he's quite that aggressive midfielder that I want. And Traore is more of a winger. So it's better on the left. It suits both
good, this move.
Playing styles, so might as well switch them too. And we've got the defending midfield in the shape of Stucky. Oh, that's a fantastic tackle right there. Didn't get to see who did it, but that was a fantastic piece of defending. Decker. Whoa, he takes down the man. Well played. Oh, what a tackle, Vogel.
And it'll go into the middle now. Oh, they thought they were in, but
the striker was offside there. Need to get a goal, man. That's what we need. Love me. Vogel. Oh, come on, Traore. Don't just run onto
it. Just a throw after the tackle.
You're better than that. Vogel does well. Traore is free.
This is an exercise in patience.
Now, June tries to go for the glory, should have laid it off in front of him. He doesn't, and we're tired still, unfortunately. Come on, Lecky. Good pace. The wingers for Ingolstadt have been threatening at our end.
Strong challenge.
Our wing back's just about able to cope with them.
Cross coming in now.
They only missed once, and that was the goal. It was partly my fault because I was paying attention to the chat box. To the chat.
20 minutes now.
Not really trying, still trying to focus on the game.
Oh, he's through.
Oh, it's a fantastic touch. Come on. Oh. Thankfully, they've completely wasted it. Time to go all out attack, in my opinion. Let's go. I mean, a draw with Ingolstadt is not bad, but I want 3 points.
Tackle here. He's got his tackle
I really
in.
Want the 3 points because they are second to bottom.
Well,
they are second bottom.
Got a bit of menace to it.
Vogel. On Traore. Belt. Can't take the shot off.
Line of defense, but how strong he was.
If he was outside the box, I'd probably complain for a foul, but he was in the box and that was nowhere near a penalty. He went down too softly. No, Vogel tries to get rid of his mark and now it's 1-on-3. Stepniowski just about able to deal with him. And he does well to lay it off as well. What a game he's had.
Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football.
Ferreira
Are they prepared
Sousa.
To risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. It's still
oh, level what
pegging
a tackle. Traore did well there.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Onto that crazy ass name. Cohen. Sutner. Griffiths on the wing now. Maybe a substitution.
And it goes to cross.
The cross in and it's cleared by Stepniowski again.
Tackled
good
well.
Tackle there to get it away. Ferreira Sousa sends it on its way to Decker. Can't really take off.
He's coming forward.
Oh, it's a really good pass. He waits on for the runner Decker. And Decker tried to feed back to him, just about missing there. Come on. Oh, what a tackle. Just at the right time. Taking it away from his marker. Morales as well with that touch. Took one guy out with the touch and left him missing open net. Thank God for that. Because there would have been all 3 points for them.
Bad decision, he had other options.
I don't see us getting a goal at this point, so I'm going to go just attacking.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
It's a cross in and Vogel gets it away. All right. Oh, come on, ref. Let us have the counter. Oh, fuck me. That was so... Fucking refs in this game are a fucking joke. There are two shots. Well, the first one, I mean, it was the goal, but yeah, it was, most of the fault was mine because I wasn't really paying attention. And the second shot was off target. It was a good chance though. So I'll give it to them that they deserve the draw. But I really wanted the 3 points. Two. Union the Berlin, team played well.
Karlsruhe one.
We got the win, and so that doesn't change the rating. I don't like that.
At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Karlsruhe with 10 points. In second, Kaiser Schleichen with 9 points.
I need to train Eklund as well. Union I might as well take Mendes off points. After this
in
training.
In fifth, Freiburg with 7 points. In sixth, Greuther Fürth with
but
6
Eklund
points.
Eklund looks really good, seventh, actually. Eintracht Diallo wants to leave the youth academy.
Bottom of the table, fine by Dino me. Dresden with 1
really?
Point. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Ingolstadt
there he is.
With 2 points.
Really good
third
candy.
Bottom, Fortuna Dusseldorf with 3 points.
Go 400
bottom, Bochum with 3 points.
Pounds a week.
Fifth bottom, 1860
Munich
with 3 points.
Surely showing great potential. Segura's looking tasty. Hasse can go. We've got Duitian. I mean, it's a quality name, but... You're not that great of a player. And you, I mean, that name has some mystery, hasn't it? Mancilla is looking tasty. Look, he is looking like the next Paulina. Yeah. Team Dietrich. I mean, might as well promote him now because he might be decent for us and get us some profit. So, you're on. And do we have anyone else that can be promoted? No. Right. What about the spaces? Oh, we've got plenty of spaces. Never mind. Some really good scout reports here. Might as well try and sign some of the players here in the January transfer window. Some of them are looking quite tasty, to be fair. Others, though, I'm just gonna flat out reject. Got Castro, Vidal. Oh. Diallo and Dietrich are both accepted the contract, so that's a positive there. You got this centre back looking tasty, and nothing else. Right, got so many scarrow boards. Jesus, you know what? Something that EA should have done by a long time ago. When you got all these archive messages here, you could just use the button to delete all of them. Just delete all of them. Yeah. So over 75. We've got so many players over 75. I mean, we got Renato Pereira. Didn't really need to wait for the next scout reports then. Right. I'm going to put the same team out because they played well. Grotha 4th against Red Bull Leipzig. Now, right, let's get on to the game.
What about the away team today? How do you feel they will measure up?
Yeah, I think the predictable start to this side.
Well, is that kind of guy to just go on the run and never look back? Oh my god, I was aiming for Doom. Because he was tackled, it completely fucked up the mind of the computer.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid.
They have possession.
They've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough.
I mean, as if the target system wasn't screwed up already. It's even more screwed because he got tackled.
Whether they could be a fit on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
No, it's a really bad pass.
Leipzig's lineup is this. It does look more like 4-4.
Oh, good tackle. Vogel floors him.
Yes, I think so. That's, I mean, he gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield.
Some aggressiveness.
Getting the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call
not
it.
Not just
the
standing
forward,
there. Go and
supply the bullets. He can
them.
Get in the box
go
and give
to
his
the ball.
Teammates some company.
Pressure them. Oh, what a tackle. Well played. Spojikov. Decker.
This game really is a chance
tackled.
For him to express himself.
Three in his last three. The talisman for the team here.
Whoa! Yoga. Jesus, it's that guy just turned him inside out.
He's given the free kick.
And
he's up an early yellow card here. The referee
Vogel gets yellow card for that challenge. Jesus, that was hashtag
dead
swipe right there.
He's just going to have to watch himself. And
the shot's on.
Oh, that was a really poor shot, and Smith will easily collect. Bad pass
there's the
there.
Interception.
There's Kievelan.
Hoffman.
Zul.
Working Berisha. Hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Still going. Oh, come on. Good run
spotted
this.
Well,
Peter's got it.
Cut it out.
Finally, at the second attempt there.
Up into
rebound.
A good position here.
Helping us for once.
Just lost the concentration. Lost the ball
really
as well.
Bad pass.
They've got to work hard to
not
try
even
get
close
it back.
To the left back there.
On the attack here.
Yeah, come on. Decker. Does well to get round his man. Come on. Yes, he does well to get rid of the second guy as well. He lays it off. Asenjo Andres. Oh, shit. Jum couldn't really do anything with that because Andres' pass was very tense.
Sebastian
really
Price.
Heavy. Andres. Peters. On for Bojikov. Well played. That turn did the defender.
Good position here.
It's Belt. Still
he's
going Belt.
Here.
Good pass. Hume. Good strike is. It's blocked. Fuck me, come on. Oh, another player injured.
That is bully.
Yes. This fucking patch, man. There's been a new, you know what? I'm going to say
could
it right
dangerous.
Now. There's been a new patch, you know? I just installed it as well.
That's a great
version 1.03, I believe.
On the injury front from Jeff yeah. Shreves.
Looking tasty so far. Looking
knee.
Better than
you can just see him
the fucking
every now
shit that we
the
had at 102.
Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there.
Looking much better. So I'm happy with that.
Excellent passing. Great interplay.
Oh, that's a penalty. That is a.
That's a penalty. It had to be.
That is a penalty and a half
step
there.
Up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it
was that
a
is a stonewall penalty. Look at that. Tackled
yards.
Schinkel. He just tripped on his on the defender's knee. And that's a clear penalty. Schinkel, he's got 38 penalties. I'm never going to take a penalty with you. Oh, fuck off.
Oh,
seriously.
Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that.
That was so well placed as well. And hitting hard, not just softly, you know.
Now he's looking for support.
Really well struck and still saved it. Fuck me, massive chance. We still got it. Vogel completely made a hash of that.
His luck was out.
I really need to improve my attacking play. Because my defending's been alright, but attacking wise, meh. Especially on them killables.
This is the kind of
they can't get one in.
I think attacking players favour Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah. Schinkel does well. From defenders and you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Andres. Sebastian, oh, come on!
Came in with a challenge. Matty's bully.
What is that?
Good forward play from them.
Berisha now going through.
Trying to find a way through. Bolly. Probing away.
Nare now. Crossed in, and it's an open net for Zul. For Zuli. Whatever you want to call him.
Plotting of the trajectory.
For Robert. Let's call him Robert.
Contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very
oh, come on. That's a foul now. Riff. Getting pushed off the ball, what is that?
Matty's bully.
They still haven't sorted the refs out.
The tackle in. Oh, whistle's gone.
If that's a oh my god!
Referee has
fuck
shown the player.
Ryan Hoffman!
That player's just gotta be careful now.
Jeez, how's that a card?
Two more. Goes for goal with the header.
If that guy doesn't get a foul, then I shouldn't be both. Because that was the same. That was the fucking same fault. I mean, the guy just pushed him until he got to the ground, and then the other one's coming in from the front, not from behind, right? And it wasn't a goal-scoring opportunity. Fuck me, this ref is bought. Being bribed. I don't know, but fuck me. I'm getting the full force of his errors. I mean, same shots on target. What about the possession as well? Just goal to Grutherford. Right, it's 50-50 basically. Tackles, even more tackles than them. Fuck me.
Go for it and bring on a new player.
What the fuck can I do then? Oh, shit. Shit, well, come on, Nas! Select someone on the right side!
It's an exhibition here. With such great
oh my god, we're gonna concede. No, because Andres just blocked the shot. Thank god for that. It's a through ball. And kind of played in behind him. Oh shit, I knew that was gonna happen. Why did I even aim for it? And that's a fuck off! Seriously, this ref is taking the piss on us. No, Jules is through. Thank God he did that.
Reading of the, by anticipating the
and
pass.
They've kept that in. Yes. Well played.
Deal has been done by Chelsea, and the new Stucky. Signing is ready to go.
June.
It's a statement of intent, isn't it? Around £35 million for this lad, but. He's got good talent, good credentials.
Oh, Andres now.
On to the attack now.
As well. Oh, fuck's sake, Zek is getting blocked off. Still got the ball though. It's
nicely worked until
crossed
that
in. And June can't get there because no, that's over. Stucky strikes it. Well done. It's actually striking on his first foot.
Well, they're a goal down, but
and
got this
that's a corner. Right, who can take corners? From the left side, of course. Peters can take corners. Who else can take corners? No one else. We've mainly got right footed players as well on the field.
Well.
So, not much room for choice there. Was either the centre back or the left back. And you take the left back any day to take the corner.
Here.
Great tackle there. Getting punished because why the fuck not?
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes.
I mean, it's not that I've played badly. It's just, I've been screwed. I've been actually screwed by everything.
Spectacular style. Well, I was expecting
this happened
to be
in this match. The fucking fouls that the ref doesn't give. to start off, because that's the most, that would screw me the most. Then missing the penalty, but that wasn't really the fault. That wasn't really computer's fault. Should have just hit it other side. I mean, I took the penalty while keeper just had a really good save. And yeah, apart from that, been trying to break through without they're getting a bad torture. Being called a foul or something.
Good tackle.
Because yeah, and that's been the story of the game really. And I really don't like it. I want to be better. I want it to be better.
Working hard, just
good
to
tackle
see
there.
Maybe a sight of
at
goal.
Least defensively, we've been
well,
alright.
This team can
not
play.
Been great, we've
sustained
been alright. The problem's not there.
It,
problem's
now,
up front.
It's just a risk.
Oh, June just gets absolutely floored. Good pass. And another one. It's
he's
Green,
he
strikes
well.
It against the defender.
Great defending there, stopping that attack.
Oh, he's injured him.
Has to get it into the box.
Another injury.
Strong challenge. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Well, we could get some.
No,
news
come
on,
Peters.
Jeff
what
Freeman's
was that
on
first
case.
Thought?
He actually went right over on his
seriously.
Ankle, carried on.
Yeah,
send
me
off the field. Jeff showing he's right about it.
Whatever. Don't stand the foul. I'll take that as well.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Yes, Bell, good footwork. Shit.
Stopped emphatically.
Yeah, take that. Send me off, Red. Send me off, thank you. Jesus Christ. Been a piss poor game this. In the BS aspect, not in the play-wise aspect, but what can you do? You just need to wait
that?
Here
the
until EA does
no
something about it.
Card, a red one, of course. And they're down in the game. They're down now in terms of numbers. Well, they haven't played particularly well. And
the fucking decision from
the
ref,
seriously.
Gonna
try one now.
Oh, shit, nah. June, what the fuck?
Well,
take
I
it on target, son. Die another fucking Road Z.
On the clock, 8 more minutes. Berisha.
Oh, it's a good pass. Trippic is through. Stepanovski with a great tackle. And that's a throw in for us.
Out for a throw.
Decker will throw this quickly. We don't have much to lose. We might as well go all out attack. Alright.
Well,
there's no one
there
supporting him. Come on, lads.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still
oh, shit.
On the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Yeah, Stefanowski doing well there. Yes. That's well played. That's a really good ball. Oh
it
my god, Bell, how have you missed
an
that?
Moment in the match.
Yeah, I think he might have
no,
at this stage. Really,
that was,
delicate
the,
stage
that
the,
was the golden chance to equalise. That was it. Bella just wasted it. Andres.
Tackle here.
Throwing. Come on, take it quickly. Don't take fucking ages
no,
to loft the ball
time
to your hands.
Situation.
Oh, and the fucking ref has called it. Fuck off, man. Second game in a row doing this shit. Giving them the fucking point and then giving them the win this time out. Fuck off.
Bundesliga 2.
Fuck right
three.
Off. That's
Dino
four.
Dresden,
that's three
one.
Points actually. Three
Valid
points they've cost
had
to us.
On the league standings. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Kaiserslautern with 12 points. In fourth, Karlsruhe
oh
with 10
my
points.
God, I
in
can't
fifth,
stand
Eintracht
this
Bronsfield
fucking game,
with
man.
9 points.
Seriously. 57 now, yeah, alright. We're fucking screwed, that's what. Karlsruhe, yeah. Let's just go. Team is a bit tired. So I'm gonna bring on Fofana. I'm gonna bring on Hendricks. And I'm gonna bring on Moore. Or maybe not, wait a second. We've got Schaller, yeah. Schaller can start. Moore. Maybe to the wing or the cam spot. Hendricks, yeah, definitely. Definitely get in. And Schmitz. Yeah, Schmitz on. Yeah, one more will go here. And we've got... Oh, we've got Van Leeuwen that can do that. Great. Because he's taller. He's 5'10". And Elwin Moore's 5'5 as well. What is it with 5'5 players? Oh yes, that was a fucking waste. Really good long shot there. Oh, fuck me, it seems like defense knows what you're gonna do.
As always, Alan, we value your opinion highly on the side. What about the home team today?
I thought they'd be in this kind of position, and so it has proved. Mid-table, which has not been bad for them.
Oh, fuck me, it's so fun, man. You need to be quicker there.
Leipzig's lineup is this. It does look.
Oh, that's a foul.
Officiating yeah. Properly here within the laws of the game.
I'm going to cross it in. Why the fuck not?
Well, early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Yeah, I'm going to cross it with this angle. 2.5 bars of power. It's a bit too much. I don't know why I turned this on. Oh shit. Schinkel. Good pass. On for Charlotte. Come on, man! Fucking turn quicker, man! What is this? The wingers seem so slow in this game. And the central attacking fielders. And the fucking strikers of all people.
Indeed,
the guys should be quicker. Feel
down.
Like the slowest on the pitch.
It's looking good, this move.
They feel like fucking acting Fenwell without strength.
Now, here is a chance
for oh, that's a penalty. Nah, fuck off. That's a penalty for the CPU. It is for the user. Fuck off, man. Seriously, this
moving
game.
Forward. With some danger to the opposition.
It's focused on fucking annoying the shit out of the user, so you go and play Ultimate Team. Yeah. Fucking yeah. Fucking career mode creators. Fucking piss off.
That's gonna run on through to the goalkeeper.
Vogel. Wojcikov. Franco Andres. And still, yes.
Trying to switch
well played.
On the attacking power in this situation.
And again, yes, that's really well played.
It's good play.
Fuck
until
me.
They got that challenge.
I mean, something has to go wrong, doesn't it? Good pass. Good loft to dribble there, Torres.
It's
a cross in it. Wasted completely, and your mother can't keep
kick.
It in. Goal kick for us. Thank you, Andres. Now, yes, Fofana does well.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, come on, what was that pass?
Well,
thankfully,
right
found a way
the right
for the proposal, but he completely made to hash of that. One. Really good 1-2 there. It's a good cross in, and he almost kept
there,
it in.
Sure
Fabian
Schinkel
is
area.
Not going to whip it in. He's going to be a right-footed player if we have one. Well, apparently we don't. So we're going to have to deal with Schinkel being the crosser. The home team and their fans are we're going to cross it into the middle. That's a good cross. Actually, yep, better than that, though. Really want the ref to can't sure really connect with the header. Time wasted occurs. They want to try and get some rhythm to the game now. Good ball there. Very good header.
Attacking well here.
Come on, Schinkel. Fuck me, man. Fucking even Schinkel feels slow. Even Schinkel. Oh, yes.
Ref blows for the free kick.
Oh, that's a foul. Right, okay, whatever. What the fuck ever. I'm done with this shit.
Defender to it first.
Great header. Salahi. Good tackle for Fofana now. Fuck off!
Cut off the pass.
Seriously, man. Andres. Yes. Shallow does well. Come on. I'm going to let you run this. Yes. That's a penalty, yes! Thank God I've let him go through. Yeah, that was the excitement I was going for. And it's where Martin Schall commit the penalty. And if Schaller has a good penalty stat, which he does, he's actually the best penalty taker on the team, he's going to take it. Up his steps. I'm going to go right this time. And it's worked. Why the fuck didn't I go right in the first time then? Whatever. Celebrate with the camera, guys. That is a great penalty. Keeper one side, ball to the other. Into the back of the net. That's all you are, so. The Mansikos. Some great names in here. Yamada. Andres with the header.
Quick thinking.
On now it's Vogel. Oh, it's a really bad pass, man. What is that? And that now fucking Pereira Souza just rushed forward for no reason. There's a corner. Great save by Schmidt in the net. Vino Caper, and there he is again. Well played.
To stretch the opposition.
Oh, what a tackle there.
Here.
Peters can't really connect with the clearance. And that's another corner. This time it's an easier to defend though. It's not really well taken. Peters this time can control it. And he can lay it off. Legend.
3 minutes to be added on.
Yeah. Not yet, but he might be. Just saying. Fofana. That's a foul, ref. Fuck off. Fofana's injured. Well, maybe not, but still, that's a foul, ref. There's a stonewall foul.
So it's 1-0 here as the.
Fofana goes down, holds his fucking leg, and yeah, he just stay down for it. Just stay down after that. Just got up before. The halftime break. Yeah. Let's go with Oliva. Yeah. I'll have to put Hendricks in here, haven't I? Oh, Bozhikov can go there. Perfect. So we can maybe put a striker in. That'd be nice. Well, I think Moore deserves it. And yeah, let's switch the tactic. 4-1-2-1-2 wide. Hendricks here. Schinkel on the left. Moore. Schaller can only play in the central of the park. I almost forgot they've got 4-star and 5-star.
Well, we're up and running again for the second half. No change
they
in the weather,
star,
I'm sad to
star.
Say.
Jesus, that is
still
mad.
Heavy and the rain's still falling.
to come.
Come on, where'd he come? Good throw. Schinkel has it. He's going to try and create some space with it. He's going to run with it. Chips it forward. And
then he goes with the tackle.
Ellen Moore almost took it. Oh, come on. See, that is fucking blocking the run. I hate that. That's a good block there from Attila Saliba. There's Schmidt. He catches it easily. Good pass for Charlotte. Can't really find anyone more, though. Because we can't control it in the first place. Good clearance. Good header there as well, especially the header, that was class. It seems like the computer is reading your every move. It definitely feels that way.
They cope with it well defensively.
It's offside, let it play on, ref. Fuck's sake, now that we've got it controlled, let it play on. Might as well let it play on.
I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that...
Thank God we're winning,
early,
because
much, but he was off.
We've
oh my
the
God,
mark.
I don't know what to do at this point, really, if we weren't winning. Because now I can sit tight and defend. Oh, that's a tackle. Great tackle. Come on. Well played. Hendricks is away. He lays it off. And Moore gets his goal. That is well played from the strikers right there. 2-0. And that might be
restarting
just too much for Karlsruhe. Valentini. Torres. He's been good this game, Torres.
The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Valentini on for Torres again. Good one through there.
And in goes the cross.
So, decent ball and then nobody answered to it.
Then
Schmidt collects the second cross, which was appalling. Charlotte does well to find Ellen Moore. Gonna try and take it. He can't really close down. Fofana tries to feed Ellen Moore back.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Oh, it's a great tackle by Stepniowski. Oh, that turn. Well played. And Oliva does well to get it out. So then what was that cross?
Quite clearly,
I mean, a fair play for trying it, but that was useless. So thank you for doing that. Oh, this is sheer pass. Trying to find Hendricks, and he tried to find Schala.
On the attack here.
Oh, we're done. It's a goal. It's a good goal for Karlsruhe as well.
Good finish, no doubt, Martin.
They've done well to get into that position.
That? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
And we
Torres
the game
tries to take
2-1.
It already. Bojikov says no. Yeah, there's Charlotte. Feeds it on to Moore. Gonna use the pace, but he just gets pushed. She gets pushed by the defender. He doesn't have enough space to get around him.
Yeah.
To get past him, yes. Not to get around him.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
It's a great tackle. Oliva. Ellen Moore can't control it. It's a great tackle.
The scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up. It looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Defender to it first.
Yes. Well played. Yes. It's a good ball.
A
can Hendricks follow it up? He does well. Oh, he can't really do much. He's knackered already. Let's sit in park the balls. Let's see on this one. Hoffa.
Well, there'll be two added minutes.
Great tackle. Charlotte. Does well. He keeps on going, even though he's tired. He's taking it magnificently. What a strike. And that doesn't go in, thankfully for them. It's going to be a cross, and I'm going to cross here with Elwood Moore. Might as well, because he's really small. Good cross. Volker. Clearing it away, and that's it. That's it for the game. And we got a 2-1 win, finally a win. Even though the stats say we don't deserve it, I think we do. And especially Charlotte and Moore, who did both a great job. And Hendricks as well. Stepniowski's been fantastic. I mean, he's been our standout centre-back, really. And I really liked the performance from both the wingers. I mean, good match all round, really. Well, especially Schaller and the two from Moore, who made an impact coming on, and
Bundesliga 2.
Jaden Hendricks.
Eintracht Braunschweig 0, Kaiserslautern 2.
And so the rating goes up, thankfully.
At the top of the table,
about to get worried.
Kaiserslautern with 15 points.
And
in third, Greuther Fürth with 12 points.
Come on.
In fifth, Karlsruhe with 10 points. In sixth, Eintracht Braunschweig with 9 points. In
seventh, over St. Pauli
with
9 club.
Points. Bottom of the table, Dynamo Dresden with 1 point.
I'll play against Handenheim, and I think that's it. Yeah, I think this is going to be the final match of the episode. Yeah, let's go. We're down to 58 already, Jesus. Maybe because of the Youth Academy objectives. We got Bojikov, tired. Gonna start with Traore. Gonna start with Stucky, pardon me. And I'm gonna start with Vogel at left back. Gonna start with, who can do the centre? Van Leeuwen, yeah. There you go. Got Suchin June back. And I think it's time for a new centre back pairing. Yeah, Excelsen 5'10". And 5'11's not good enough as well. Might as well switch these two. Yeah. Senko Andres, who's got some pace and some tackling. Not great, but I guess I'll do. What about Excelsen's? It's worse. Yeah, it's really worse. And what about you? Yeah, Teixeira's alright. I'm gonna put Koulibaly in. I'm gonna put Schmidt in, definitely. Gonna put in Green for the, yeah. And I'm gonna put Elwyn Moore because he really made an impact. He's gonna go there. Schmidt will be the striker if needed. I might as well start Schmitz instead of Van Leeuwen, really. And I'm going to take Stepniowski off for Mendes. And yeah, that's really it. See if I can still find the top corner. There you go. Yeah, I'm no Chris and D here.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground some days and you do get that buzz.
Even though I missed,
I've got it here today, Martin.
The one there.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. probably one of the two front men will
tackle there. Might be a foul, but ref doesn't say shit, so neither are we going to say shit.
Start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager who does like to fill his midfield.
Referee giving the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Now, Alan, the away team.
Yeah.
What's your opinion on them today?
Well, it's been stuttering form.
Sorry about the interruption, lads. I had a phone call, so I just muted the microphone.
Need to achieve some consistency starting today.
The away manager, and I really had to take it. His team are sitting back. Hope you understand.
They want to press higher up the pitch.
It's a bold move, right, isn't it, away from home? Well, right. Needed to be done.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Between June.
Good forward play from them.
One.
Short passes.
Trim June does well there as well. Oh, it's tackled. Should have crossed it instead of passing it. Just passing it on the ground should have been lofted. There's that near post was crowded with people. Nunez, keeper does well, and Andres does even better to take the ball off the striker's reach. Take it out for a corner. Better than conceding, I guess. And that's a great header. Thankfully, it didn't found the back of the net. Come on, Stecker. Oh, that's just shit. That's just shit. Vitek.
It's looking good, this move. Lovely one touch football.
Well played there, but at all. Played. Schmidt. Bell. Come on now.
I think, Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. It's slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah. I think they do need that win just to give them a bit of confidence, which they've been lacking over the last two.
Comes in
really
with a tackle.
Good tackle there. And got the throw-in. Even better. Really good ball there.
He's coming forward with some
on
danger.
For Decker. As well to turn inside, it's Hume hits the post. How unlucky there. Oh, it's a tackle now. Well played. Good pass on for Traore as well. He gets fouled.
Free kick given by the ref.
Take it quickly. Might as well do so. But June just gets tackled like that. Does well to get the ball back though, but Bell doesn't help him. So he loses possession again. Now they might be off. Nah, that's a great tackle, and now we are off. We got some sheer passing going on right there. We got a good tackling though. That is just shit. We just kept on possession. Played it, come on. That was because I was trying to hit the B button. Yeah.
It comes a challenge.
Trying to hit the circle button and yeah. Switching player at the same time to get the tackle in, and suddenly you have a ball that goes like, nah.
Keeps it going.
Finish. It's blocked that shot.
First touch was good, Bell. But he's got to work hard to keep the ball.
As well, on for June. On for Bell again. Good pass. On for Decker.
Probing away.
And he gets tackled by the third man who gets back and tackles him. Great tackle. Bell finds the ball. Stucky. It's a goal. What a ball from Nicholas Bell. And Leandro Stucky finds the back of the net. What a finish.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew
exactly. Look at that reverse ball. No one saw that. What a great ball that was. That did the defense.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
That completely misfooted the whole defense. That was a fantastic pass from Bell.
Bit of interplay between
switching
these two.
Roles with Stucky. He's supposed to get them balls in.
Could be dangerous.
Because he's a midfielder.
Through pass.
That's Phillips. Good crossing, but no one really follows it.
Got out
and
quickly.
That's a corner because someone collected it at the far post. And Excelsior made sure for it to not go in again. Good header. Bell. Come on, Bell. He's getting pushed. Nah, fuck up. It seems like Bell is too slow on the ball. He's not quick enough to make up for his lack of strength. So, that's a shame. Traore Green comes on. Yeah, why not? I'll bring on Hendricks. Yeah. And I will bring on Ewan Moore. Yeah, let's see how he does there. I really want to see how he does. In that centre forward role.
They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Want
Leipzig
Moore
to start the second half.
On for Decker. And it does well, the kid. Keep on
into
going, lad.
Probing
he
away.
Lays it off.
Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Good play.
Oh, that's a tackle.
They've lost the ball now. And the opposition
oh, Jim tries
get
to get to cut inside, but Nunez takes way too much time. Well, CPU does way too much time.
Nunez.
Oh, that's a foul!
Running the ball out of play.
Fucking pushed out! What the fuck is that?
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Goal news now from Munich.
It's a goal for Freiburg. 53 minutes, please. 1-1.
Oh, interesting news again from
Vogel. Follow it up, man. That's how you play it. Well played. The guy just got shit scared of you and just run it out of play. That's how you do it. Green.
Now
he's
they've got a
still
chance
going.
In this part of the pitch.
Come on, Green. Use your pace.
Coming
nah, mate. Just got rejected
Nunez.
There. What a tackle that was. Stucky.
Found his teammate well.
Good pass. Hit it. Good strike. I'll take that. That's some positiveness.
was good progress with this attack. Gone for the through
pass. Oh, come on, Vogel.
Makes a challenge here. Doing well to keep the ball. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
Oh, he get. No, he doesn't. My bad. I was about to say they got injured and the ref didn't even give a penalty. Well, that was just a glitch on the ground. Being stuck in them legs. Oh, that's a tackle, Vogel. Trying to karate kick the ball.
Nunez.
Quality. Slay tackle. Oh my god, that's a great. It's a great piece of play there. If it took out, if it took down the defender. There's Green, still going. Pretty impressive there. The Hendricks already closed down.
20 minutes now remaining.
Philip. Now Nunez.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Still got it. Back to Nunez.
About to make a change.
Great tackle there.
Trying to switch on the.
Oh, come on, fuck's sake, man! Why don't you find the fucking players Nunez. That I want? Fucking target systems taking the piss on me now.
Nunez.
Yes, oh, Santo Andres claims it there. Well played. What the fuck was that? Did you see that? What was Stucky doing there? Managed get the ball, but if he didn't, my word, I've been pissed.
Stopped him emphatically and just as well.
Oh, Stucky, well played. Chop him down. What do you do for a living?
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, it's a bad pass. Come on. Intercepting. Grey header.
10 minutes left of regular time. Disappointed with that touch. Trying to find an opening.
Good tackle.
Not panicking. And in he goes with the tackle. It's a quick break.
Yes.
Just a heavy touch. The opposition can take the ball away. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go. And it's kept its drama right to the last.
So Tim Hume, that's good play. We can't score. Should have done better with that. That's our golden chance to get the second in.
Example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment.
Stucky gets the yellow card for that absolute killer slide tackle there.
His natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Yeah, shit.
Well, they passed their way up into a
that's
good position
a grey ball down the
and
field.
Lost the concentration and lost the ball as well.
Got to deal with the Hoek. But it does come well on helping us.
Pick that up. Two more minutes to play. That of added time.
Smith didn't go the best of throws there.
To get an equaliser.
Yeah, that's it. They couldn't do anything with the possession they had left. And that's 1-0 to Leipzig. Thank you. Finally some fucking wins off the board. Jesus.
Bundesliga 2.
But I think I'm going to do a squad report and then I'm going to finish the episode.
Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables.
Back to 60, everybody. Yeah. 16 points. Keep on winning, keep on increasing that rating. That's what I'm all about. Take that.
With 12 points.
We're up to 7 with 12 points. And I don't think it's going to drop this time.
Ingolstadt with 11 points.
Hopefully we've got some good players. Players leaving on international duty. We've got 6 messages. I think it's this scout report. Can do them for this episode. We've got Bauer. Got 71 to 94. I'll take them for the objectives. Reject anyone else that potential. Yeah. Especially I'll take anyone who's a defender, really. Great winger, that is, and... Nah, I can't really take you. Sorry. What about these lads? No, nothing from Cameroon, unfortunately. But we do have some good players in there. Let me see the youth development. It's gone up to 10. That's how good the scout report was. Yeah, I'm definitely going to train Ludwig. And yeah, might as well promote him right now so that we can get the full growth of him next episode. And so he's coming in. He's one of the guys that I can do the objective with. Dewey Tian is looking shit right now, so you gotta go. And you, all the... Did we sign Murphy in this season? I'm not entirely sure. Marcus Bennett's not good enough. If Dominic Murphy was signed this season, then he's the third. If not, might have to be Kun or Liang or someone. Might need to have a check on them, and then I will promote them. But we got Eric, we got Anderson in, so that's one. Then we got Ludwig, and the third one is the one up for grabs. So it can be Kun. I'll take Murphy first. Then I'm gonna take Kun or Liang, one of them. And if not, then I'm going to start training Schneider, I think. Hopefully it works. Let's go on to the squad report. Right, Andreas Schmidt overall of 69, going to buy one. Lorenzo and Seiko Andres overall of 58, going to buy one. Bartosz Stepniowski overall of 60, going to buy none. Kaya Wilson Ferreira Souza overall of 60, gonna buy one. Dan Peters overall of 61, gonna buy one. Patrick Decker overall of 66, gonna buy two. Simeon Bozhikov overall of 66. Herbert Vogel overall of 66, gonna buy two. Fabian Schinkel overall of 64, gonna buy two. Nicholas Bell overall of 62, gonna buy one. Vincent Suchuim Jume overall of 64, gonna buy four, buy one. Bjorn Axelsson overall of 57, gonna buy one. Daniel Traore overall of 63, gonna buy one. Leonardo Stockley overall of 68, gonna buy one. Leandro Stuckey overall of 60, gonna buy two. Jaden Hendricks overall of 62, gonna buy two. Mason Green overall of 61, gonna buy two. Urshela overall of 62, gonna buy two. Team Dietrich is a new youth intake guy. He's a new guy here. 56 overall, left midfielder, can also play central attacking fielder. He's gonna give us some profit, even though he's got some tasty stats. But he's only gonna give us profit, unless he turns out to be a really decent player. Like, play-wise, much better than his overall. Dan Hendricks, overall of 61, gonna buy two. Patrice Koulibaly, overall of 58, gonna buy one. Niklas Schmitz, overall of 61, gonna buy one. Joachim Eklund, overall of 46, gonna buy two. Johan Abarca, overall of 59, gonna buy one. I actually have Eklund as well, but I don't think he's over 75. Yeah, that's a problem. Yeah, Johan Abarca overall 59, gonna buy one. Miguel Angel Artila Saliva overall of 59, gonna buy two. Matic Omladic, great name, overall of 56, gonna buy one. Ewan Moore, great player this lad, 58 overall, gonna buy two. Johannes Andersen overall of 55, gonna buy four. Innocent Fofana overall of 59, gonna buy one. Emmanuel Diallo overall of 54, just signed in from the youth academy. 5'10", central attack midfielder, centre mid as well. High medium four star, that is great. Great physicals, taking the bottom four. Stamina, reaction, jumping and strength. We've got Eric Bauman, and I think this is the second lad. I think we already started training him up. Yeah, this could be another guy to train. 52 overall. Yeah, centre back, left back, can play left back as well. That's great. Daniel Van Leeuwen, overall of 61, got up by 2. Lealte Shader, overall of 58, got up by 1. Alfonso Mendes, overall of 58, got up by 5. And the loanees, Callum Davies, overall of 57, got up by 1. Loaned at Kilmarnock, great name for a team. Elliot Edwards, overall of 58, got up by 1. On loan at Cork City. That's it. End of squad report. End of episode. That's right. Check the objectives. Within 3 seasons, grow 5. Oh my god. I still can't see past that objective. I don't know how to do this long term one. Because I've never done it. Yeah. Bundesliga. We're finally finding our groove, really. We're starting to thin that mid-table. If we can climb over Ingolstadt and 1860 Munich, then we might have a chance of staying close to that promotion, to them promotion spots. Yeah, that's kind of where I'm aiming, at least for next episode. But for the season, yeah, I want to be promoted. Because we can take quality regions. The problem isn't the money. So we can definitely take regions. That's why I picked Leipzig. So it can bring players like Simone Fiorillo, you know. And players... We need to strengthen centre-back. We've got Osterlin. He's definitely going to come in. Because he's the best centre-back there is there. Then we got this... Ramos guy, we've got the centre back from Brazil. Yeah, some quality regions in here. Givarsh as well can replace him can replace Peters with him. And central midfielders, yeah. We've got Froese showing a potential. What about, we've got McDonald, yeah. Take out some of the guys in the shortlist. What about... Yeah, we got these two guys. Then we got... Brignola. He is... Perlo's region. I think I'm going to bring him in. And... Yeah. That's really it. Don't really have much to play with in the transfer market. Alfonso, maybe. And what about strikers? Nothing. So, yeah, those are my plan. Those players are my plan for January. Bring them all in and train the youth academy players to keep up with them. Right, that's all for me now. And yeah, we've already checked on the league table. My bad. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.